friend. I find your brooding silence invigorating. This is good, because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the tripping balls business. Here, bees, fresh meat, this whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, hippies were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs that I find. These fuckstains are corporate America in a stupid fedora, peddling watered-down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've got to take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers, armed to the teeth and fully loaded. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry. someone threatens their bottom line, then the peace signs go away and the automatic weapons.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
dead.
Feel that fresh meat, that sweetness in the air? That's because there's a lot less fake hippies in the world. A lot less trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs! Phase two is underway! We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details. Hey, partner. Yeah, player, we'll get it to you.
Thank you.